Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for a take. In our last video we brought you showing a guide how to unlock the hidden Brino touch feature on any OxygenOS 16 series devices. We'll find the video link in the iCard. Today we are back with the another amazing trick to enable the new hidden feature called as Colour Vision Enhancement, which help you to customize the color strength and improve the visual quality. This feature enhances the overall visual clarity of the interface, making the app icons, text, and other visual elements easier to identify and interact with. Our channel always tries to provide you with unique content along with the in-depth review of OxygenOS update features and amazing Android mods. Watch our content, including the full playlist, and if you find it useful, please like, hype, and share this video, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications about our upcoming content. Now without further delay, let's get started. Here you can see this is my OnePlus 12R running with OxygenOS 16. Before applying this trick, if you check the display and the screen color mode option, you will get the screen color control presets and little customization control for color strength. But once we apply the trick, which I will show you at the end of this video, we will get this new option at the bottom of the setting called as Colour Vision Enhancement. Let's check out what this option is, what features it offers, and how to use them. This is basically a color temperature adjustment according to your comfortable color vision. Features like this are usually only available in the custom ROMs, but the Oppo and OnePlus are now providing it in upcoming updates of their operating system. It has different settings to give grayscale effect to your display. It includes various options to control red, green, and blue color filters and their intensity for the display. And finally, you get the personalized option that provides the automatic color palette adjustment according to your preferences. Let's check out how to use them. Grayscale doesn't have any option to control its intensity, but other three like red, green, and blue light filters can be controlled using slider setting. Just select the light filter you want to change. Now move the intensity slider present at the bottom, which has low to high level intensity control. You can preview the color intensity using the preview image available at the top of the page. Once you get the desired intensity, just toggle off and then turn on the Colour Vision Enhancement option, and the same color intensity effect will be applied to overall operating system. Here you can see that when I increase the intensity of the red color, the overall hue of the system display colors looks reddish. Similarly, if you change the intensity of the green or the blue filters, same effect will be available for overall display colors, application drawer icons, and the system icons. Even the flux theme colors get same color effect whose intensity were maximized. Let's check out the personalized color intensity control setting. To use this, you need to first turn off the eye comfort mode, then disable the adaptive tone. Also set the screen color temperature to default mode. Then tap on the start to change the setting of the display colors. Here you will see the different colors palettes in the different hues. We have to arrange these colors palettes in order so that each one matches most similarly to previous one. You can change the position of any color at any time by long pressing and dragging the color palettes. If your color arrangement is correct, you will get the message like test completed and your color vision is great. No enhancement is needed. Now just select done. You can see the personalized effect is applied to overall system. Even the images and the videos will look warmer or cooler as per the color effect you have chosen. If you don't like the effect applied, you can disable the Colour Vision Enhancement toggle and your default setting will be applied to your device display. Let's check out how to enable this setting on your OnePlus device. Your device must be running on any OxygenOS 16 version. You just have to download this Vision Enhance APK. This APK is extracted from the latest ColorOS 16 version. Install it as normal APK. That's it. Nothing else you have to do later. Now, if you check your device display setting under the screen color mode, you will get the Vision Enhancement option. This feature is especially useful for the color blind users with the color vision deficiencies. It adjusts the color tones on the screen to create the greater distinction between the shades, helping users who are color blind or have difficulty in discerning the specific colors. But normal users can also use this to enhance the overall visual clarity of the interface, making the app icons, text, and other visual elements easier to identify and interact with. So, in my opinion, you should definitely try this feature by installing this application. That's all for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like, hype, and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus, OxygenOS, and Android mods for any device. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.